wasn't the intention, I can assure you. And it wasn't the intention to start dreadfully in the second half and end up 2-0 down. But the response that the lads showed, I think it just shows the team spirit that's in there and the desire and willingness to work hard and earn something from nothing, really. So, delighted with them.
Well, like a ton of victory, really. We didn't expect it. We started the second half really poor. But I think when you're 2-0 down, we changed shape to try and get back into the game. Put Peterborough under a lot of pressure, and thankfully it paid off.
You're absolutely correct. Saturday, you get the rewards of a last-minute goal, and tonight we get the opposite, and it does feel like a defeat, I have to be honest. Right now it does anyway. It's quite raw. And again, we fully deserve to win.
It says about my team that, as I said, they've got some great desire, because we went 2-0 down and we had an awful spell. We were playing awful, and I'm not going to hide away from that. But I made some changes. We went to 4-4-2. You know, I'm not suggesting for 1 minute that's the way we should play all the time, but it suited us. Gilo was putting cross after crossing. I thought Ruben came on and made a difference. All the subs did. Big Kiefer did. Sparky did. So it shows a great resilience, I think, a toughness, a willingness to not be beaten. And I always say that if you can't win the game, just don't get beaten. And I think they've taken that on board with spades, to be honest with you.
I thought we'd seen it through. The goalkeeper went up, the ball breaks. I thought we could win the one on the edge of the box and we're going to win 3-1. But they're relentless. They're relentless. They just keep throwing it in the box and throwing it in the box. But I was proud of my team tonight. I thought we fully deserved to win against a team that you probably see are going to be up there. I thought some of our football was outstanding.
Fair play to Johnson Cork Harris. He's a big old unit. And he did give us a run for our money today. Whether we wanted the races, but he played really well, and I think him going off gave us a chance to get back into it because he didn't really have an outlet. And it gave us a chance to play, get a ball down from the long goal kicks and the free kicks and stuff, and build play from there. And that helped us get back into it, I think.
I'd asked him before, I thought he could have been at the far post for one in the first half off Gilo's corner. He said he got blocked. But they, you know, we'd had a bit of a panic stations. They scored two. I don't know why, because I thought we'd handle the first half particularly well. There's not that many chances, but neither then. I was happy enough. But we had cross after cross after cross in the last 10 minutes. And you're always going to fancy Aidan or Sean or Big Keith to get the head on it, but Flinty was excellent.
Well, we know what the first month in the Championship's like. It's relentless. Saturday, Tuesday for the first month until the international break. But we're fit enough. We're strong enough to deal with that. And sometimes it's better when games come thick and fast. We've got another game Saturday, a tough game against Millwall, but we'll prepare and be ready for it.